Hello everyone, welcome to our kindergarten virtual Christmas program. Yes, it's that time of the year again, the beautiful month of December, and with it comes the joys of Christmas. We so love to bring in the Christmas mood as early as possible by showcasing our talented children. So let's make it a December to remember. Do sit back and enjoy a very merry virtual Christmas.
Dear Lord, we thank you for your protection over us this year. Thank you for the Christmas season, for the special time that we celebrate together as a family. Teach us and guide us to make this event a special one. According to your will, all this we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Christmas is celebrated because Jesus is the reason for this season. But have you ever wondered about the stuff that we do during Christmas? Beautiful Christmas symbols are around us during the Christmas season. The stuff that we decorate or use is related to the birth and life of Jesus. So, let us take a closer look at some of the stuff and just what they mean.
Christmas tree. It is an evergreen tree with its needles pointing upwards. Green represents new life. This symbolizes the everlasting life of Jesus, who won with his death and resurrection. So we should always be like the evergreen tree, always full of life.
Christmas Star, the Star of Bethlehem that shone on the night Jesus was born, became the Christmas Star that we place on our Christmas tree. The Star was a guiding light to the wise men, and today we have His world as a guiding light to lead us to heaven.
Nativity scene. The nativity represents the scene in manger where Jesus was born. It reminds us that this little baby would change the world.
Christmas gifts. Christmas gifts represent the gifts of the wise men, baby Jesus, and also God's gift to us, His only beloved Son, Jesus Christ.
Lights and candles. Christmas lights and candles shine brightly, reminding us that Jesus is the light of the world.
The angel brought the good news of the birth of Jesus to the shepherds. This good news is for everyone.
Ornaments. Ornaments are used to decorate Christmas trees every year. They come in different shapes and sizes. Ornaments can symbolize the blessings in our life. God picks and chooses our blessings so that it will be just right.
Candy cane
represents the shepherd's staff. Christ is also called the Good Shepherd, who keeps his flock safe. The red stripe signifies his sacrifice, and the white stripe signifies his purity.
Christmas bells. Bells were a part of Jewish high priest garb. It is a reminder that Jesus is our high priest. Bells are rung to announce an event or an occasion. They are rung on both joyous and sad.
Christmas carolers represents the multitude of angels that sang on the night Jesus was born. Carol the song to share and spread the joy of Christmas.
Mistletoe. Mistletoe is a parasitic plant that attaches itself to a tree to survive. Without the tree, the mistletoe will die. Similarly, we humans cannot survive without God.
The prickly leaves are of the holly represent the crown of promise placed in Jesus' head as he was being sacrificed for us. The red berries symbolize the blood that was shed for us.
Christmas wreath. The Christmas wreath is a circle reminding us that God's love never ends. It is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Christmas cookie. Cookie cutters are used to make ordinary dough into edible masterpieces. This reminds us that God created every one of us unique and special. God is the potter and we are the clay. He molds us into his masterpieces.
For our sins, though our sins are like scarlet, they shall be as white as snow.
Christmas colors, red, green and golden. The red color represents the blood of Jesus. The green represents eternal life through Jesus. And the golden symbolizes kingship of Jesus.
Ribbons and bows should all be tied together in bonds of goodwill forever. It's the ribbons that bind us together in God's love and in perfect harmony.
Symbols help us to know the true reason for Christmas. The spirit of Christmas lies not in receiving, but in giving. So as you decorate and get ready this Christmas, may you be filled with love, joy, happiness, and peace. Merry Christmas!
Thank you. Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer games.
One foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
sent his son. He's the savior of the world. And now we can call him friend. God sent his son. He's the savior of the world. And now we can call him friend.
I'm sure you enjoyed our Christmas program. Many thanks to our students, parents, and the kindergarten teachers. We wish you a wonderful holiday season. Merry Christmas and a blessed new year filled with love, hope, and good health.